Sharapova. Sharapova. Game first set. Sharapova. You both please go change. Seize games one. Panova. Sharapova. Game, Sharapova. Panova. Sharapova.
Challenge?
Panova turned the corner, net fast online. The ball was called in. Thank you.
Sharapova is in the corner on the right baseline. The ball has gone out. Panova in the corner of the right baseline, the ball is called it. Sharapova. Thank you. Then Sharapova.
That was one heck of a way to get through to the third round. How are you feeling?
Well, I'm just happy to get through. I was 1 point away twice today from being out of this tournament, but you know, not playing my best tennis today, but just happy I was able to win that last point.
Well, let's also say your opponent played a pretty good match today, Alex, didn't she?
Yeah, I think she played a pretty inspired match, and she's played a few matches from the qualifiers here already. You know, she came out here with not much to lose and swinging freely and going for her shots. And yeah, one of the biggest serves out there as well. So, you know, I had a lot of challenges against me today, but I'm just happy I got through.
You certainly did. Is it matches like this earlier in a Grand Slam that help you win Grand Slams later in the week, getting a couple of tough games under your belt?
I guess we'll see, but I hope that's the plan. You know, I didn't actually want to be out here for 2.5 hours, but that's the way it sometimes goes. And, you know, whatever you face, and, you know, even on days where you're not playing your best, sometimes it's just good enough to get through, and that's what I did today.
A wonderful performance. Well done. Through to the third round. Maria Sharapova of Russia, our number 2 seed.
Place a briefing will do. Simon Bellelli of Italy and Roger Federer, they're in the waiting room. They'll be joining us shortly here on 7 o'clock.